Hello everybody, this is the Game Guys and Girls channel. I'm Danny, and welcome to my new OLP.
Super Mario Galaxy!
Woohoo! Yep, we're doing it. Yeah, a new game. So I'm gonna delete this one, because this was my recording file from an old LP I was doing. No, I'm not gonna select Mies. I'm gonna select Luigi. Let's go! Now, let me tell you a new story that also begins with Stardust. Shimmering Stardust falls on the Mushroom Kingdom once a century that time had come again. Dear Mario, would you like to share some cake while we watch the shooting star? Meet me at the castle. Signed, Princess Peach. Okay. Enough about the Peach Boys. Let's begin our new adventure. Let's go. The Star Festival had just begun. Toads everywhere were celebrating. Point at the screen and...
Hey! Point at the screen and... Use the star to grab them!
Yeah, Toad. So, Mario Galaxy 2 is... It's basically a story. A storybook. That someone is telling, but I'm not gonna say who it is until the... You'll see at the end of the game. Oh, Luma. A strange little fella seemed confused. Was he lost? He seemed to take a shine to Mario. You can finally spend Mario's cat filled with warmth as he felt the new power surging through him. Now we can spin jump!
Shake to spin!
Wow, Mario! I mean, wow, Mario!
Hey, can you break this?
Wow, Mario!
The princess is in the castle!
Oh, shake to spin. Yeah, so we finally got the spin.
Phew, I'm free!
But where am I? What's this? Was this one of the little fellow's friends?
Welcome, Mario!
Okay. Enough about voice acting for a bit. Oh, what's going on? Oh, wait, what?
What's that scary sound?
Oh, wow. It's Bowser, but he's mega.
It's Bowser! Ah, everybody panic!
I mean, everyone panic.
It's a monster! The sky is falling! The sky is falling!
I had to make that reference shrink a little.
You're too late, Mario! The power of the stars is already mine! And look who else, what else I got!
Help me!
I'm huge! Even scary up close, huh? Maybe I will have Peach make me something for once. I sure could go for a galaxy slice of cake right now. I'm way too huge for this feuding planet. I deserve an empire that's more me size. And I'll put the center in the center of the universe. Have fun with your stupid mushrooms!
So, Peach has been kidnapped by Bowser. Like always. It's up to Mario to save her.
Mario!
Okay, so we can triple jump. We can okay. Mario, where did that monster come from? He took your princess to the center of the universe. You must hurry and save her. Oh, Master Luna. I mean, Luma. Young Master Luma, did you get thrown overboard too? Good thing you're safe. I see, you're going to stay in Mario's cap. That should be safe for now. But Mario, you have other things to worry about, like saving the princess, but how? I know, with the young Master Luma's help, you can use the power of the stars. And we Lumas will help a little too. And thanks for saving our friends. We'll send you into space to get that monster. Now, let's go after them. So, here we go. First star mission. Huey Piranha's Temper Tantrum, Sky Station Galaxy. Our power stars, they're gone. Some gigantic monster stole them. If we're going after that monster, you may see our power stars out there too. Please bring our power stars back. We Lumas will help you along the way. So basically, welcome to the new galaxy. So what you can do is take the long way or take a short way. Me, I'll take a short way. Over here. The other Lumas told me about you. Thank you for helping us. I'm going to transform into a launch star. Come over and fly. Alright. So basically, it plays like the first Mario Galaxy one. You have your triple jump, your spin jump, your spin, your side jump, your ground pound, your spin down spin attack, a ground pound, a spin ground pound, and yeah. So right now we have to follow this Luma. He got an extra life. Oh, and new to the second game, there's checkpoints, so in case you die, you'll start from that flag. And that life fell. My life mushroom, or one up. One up. There's also power-ups. You can transform into Rainbow Mario, you're invincible. Okay, I'm gonna straight out tell you right now, I am gonna fail. I kid you not, some levels in this game are a little bit tedious and hard. Like going for the prankster comments that you'll see in later throughout the LP. And I lost my star power. Okay, so now we need to follow this Luma. I'll send us to the next area. So, yeah. So, yeah, there's so many coins in this game. I don't know why. No, there's no 100 coin star. So you don't have to worry. I'm guessing if you're trying to go for a high score, then go for it. So now, yeah, you don't want to fall off the stage. Those are black holes. You'll fall and die, which I almost did. Oh, and this is a comet medal. Collect them to make comets appear. Yeah, there's a lot of them throughout the game. It's in the first mission of every Star of the World. And I almost fell. I kid you not. Maybe my first set. I'm already thinking my first set might be falling off the stage or something. Because I kid you not, I do kind of get nervous, but you know, everything's good. You have 6 health. If it drops below 4, it will go back to normal. So this is a life mushroom that I just got. It raises your health from 3 to 6. Which I believe, in my opinion, it's really useful. And I got hit. But no one cares. We're here to play, and there's a 1-up right behind this area wall. Now we're heading to the boss. Alright, so it's boss time. So what you're gonna wanna do is get behind his back and spin into it to make his weak spot appear. And I took a hit. He'll be running away. So then you fall in the opposite direction, and you'll hit him. And you have to do it 3 more times, then you should get your power star. Okay, never mind. Come on. There we go, he should be dead. Okay, I almost messed that up. So let's get this power star. Our first one. You got a star! Nice, our very first star. So you're this Mario guy my little Luma will stop babbling about. Am I right? Sorry to hear about the excitement you have with that monster down in the Mushroom Kingdom. I'm sure I appreciate you bringing us this power star, though. We need as many of those we can get. So we believe it or not, we are on a spaceship right now. Oh, this is Luva. Take some real elbow grease to convert this little planetoid into a ship, but we Lumas pulled it off. May not look like much, but it's a home. Truth to be told, the ship, she's not in such hot shape right now. Ran into that monster too. He blasted us with meteors, and some of my crew were thrown overboard. So that monster came at your princess, eh? That's cold. Deep space cold. If you ask me. You know what else is cold? That monster stealing every last one of our power stars. See, that's our fuel. Our station runs on energy from the star. Without that, we're stranded here. Oh, is that Young Master Luma? It is, isn't it? Wow. Wait, if you have the trust of Young Master Luma... Say, I guess I might have a little proposition. Hear me out now. Your special someone got kidnapped and you got a saber, am I right? That's right. And we need fuel for our ship now. If you think you could get us some of our stars back for us, I'd be willing to make this ship your very own for a bit. That's a fair exchange, am I right, Mario? That's right. Alright, it's a deal. Okay, yeah, let's get cracking, yeah? I want everything spaceship straight. Well, what do you think? Nice spaceship, yeah? More like a face ship. Har har. Well, at least you'll never lose it in a parking lot, am I right? Har har. Oh, those puns. So, what's next? Don't look at me. This ship has your face on it. Not mine. The decision is yours. Feel free to explore Starship Mario, or take the helm if you're ready to ship out. It's your call, Captain. Alright, so now... So this is the hub world. Starship Mario, you can explore, collect some star bits. But we're ready to head out. And we're off. So this is the world map. Just point at your destination and press A to jump into that galaxy. Like I said, this spaceship runs on energy from power stars. Right now it looks like we got enough power to go to this far. We're gonna need more power stars. So let's do it for your princess and my crew. Take it away, Captain. We'll take it away on the next episode. Thank you so much for joining me. And if you want to see more, subscribe to my channel and leave a like and a comment if you enjoyed this episode. See you next time.